The search is on for a wanted felon who escaped from the Department of Corrections. Dozens of deputies in Arapahoe County are currently looking for this man, Sean Hanneman. He's 56 years old and wanted for a parole violation. He's known to have violent tendencies and is also known to carry large knives on him. If you see Hanneman or have any information about his location, you're asked to call police.
If you drive out